So a year ago, people were asking me, what is going on? And I said, oh, we're doing fascism now.
Keep on marching.